it's over. I played for time. The drummer informed me before the last piece. I couldn't wait any longer. Bastard did him in. So does anybody play the drums? Develop a sense over the years. Don't worry, we'll sort something out. You know, sorry, I was in my attic the other day. And I don't interrupt me when I speak. I was in the attic and I found an oil painting. And I found a violin. And I thought, I'll go down the evaluators and I'll find out how much they're worth. They might be worth a few bucks. Drew Carey is not going to go forever. So, I go down the evaluators and he said, what you've got there is you've got a Stradivarius and a Vincent van Gogh. The trouble is, Stradivarius painted lousy pictures. People say, Ian, what's the best song you ever wrote? What's the best song I ever wrote? I'd like to have a bass going, who the fuck is he anyway? I don't know what the best song I ever wrote was, but this is one of them.